So this is one of the less glamorous jobs of running a plasma machine. I have to do this, or depends on how busy. We've been fairly quiet, so it's probably been 8 months since I last cleaned this up. It fills up with obviously lots of offcuts that you don't manage to get out at the time, and like a powder. This is normally full of water and I've allowed that to drain out. Here we go. I'll put this on a time lapse. It's a dirty, dirty job. That's what you get out of a plasma machine. And if you don't run a water table, that goes into the air. So it's a good job, but so messy. So there it is, all done. I guess that took an hour all up. I'd already done half of the table before I started videoing, but job well done. And that's about a half of the amount of material I got from the table. It's heavy. It's all iron, very fine iron filing. But there we go. I'll fill the table with water. So that's the job done. Another few months, probably be doing it again. Thanks for watching.